What's up, boys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we got some more sad news. Play the sad music. Unfortunately, UNC big man Garrison Brooks has entered the transfer portal officially. So that makes it Garrison Brooks, Dayron Sharp, and Walker Kessler gone now. Although, Walker Kessler could be coming back. We'll get to that in a second. But and Armando Beja could leave if he gets good feedback from the NBA, but more than likely that's not going to happen. But anyways, Garrison Brooks is gone. One of the greatest Tar Heels in the last 5 years for sure. Just on based on how long he played and how much of an impact he had on this program. Garrison Brooks, preseason player of the year this year, didn't have the best season that he was probably wanting. But, you know, it was great to have Garrison while we did. Have no idea where he's going to end up transferring. But it's a really unfortunate man. We will miss Garrison greatly. Career, I think he averaged like what? Probably like 10 points a game throughout his career. Those numbers being weighed down by his freshman year. Sophomore year, he was pretty good. Junior year, he was outstanding. And his senior year, he's also very good, so probably about 12 points a game. But Garrison Brooks, very, very good player. And I wish him well wherever he ends up in the transfer portal. Now, as for Walker Kessler, we all know, or, well, I think most of us know, the news about Coach Hubert Davis being in contact with Walker Kessler, trying to get him to come back to UNC. And this news, although it is very sad, and just keep the sad music rolling, but Walker Kessler could come back if he, like, because he's going to start. If Walker comes back, he's more than likely going to start alongside with Armando, but I don't know, man. I don't know. We'll see how that works out. It'll be very interesting to see. We hope he can come back. I also would love to have Garrison back, but it's his decision, so it's unfortunate. Alright guys, so let me know what you think in the comments below about this transfer and all this news. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.